Hey guys, it's Mallory here with Walnut Ridge Family RV bringing you a Feature Friday. So today we're going to check out this 2020 Montana, the 3855BR. This thing's got a lot to offer, so we'll start on the outside. You've got huge pass-through storage at the bottom to load up all your chairs, anything extra that you want to take. You do have an outdoor kitchen on this coach as well, which is really nice. You've got a little mini fridge there. And then you've got a cooktop, two burner cooktop for you. That. And then you've got your sink. So full outdoor kitchen on this, which is really awesome for a Montana. So we'll go inside and check out the interior. So very spacious rear living setup. You've got your trifold sofa here that makes a bed. You've got your fireplace with your big TV right across from the couches, which is great. A lot of entertainment space in here. You've also got theater seating in this coach as well. And there is heat and massage on there, so extra comfy. Huge pantry for all those goodies that you're gonna bring camping. Lots of counter space. You've got this huge island with tons of counter space. You've got your three burner cooktop and your oven here as well. And then you've got your nice convection microwave. Huge residential fridge. And a great thing about this coach is you get a bonus room on this coach. So in here, you've got another tri-fold sofa that makes into a bed. So if you have extra people that are gonna be staying with you, you've also got a desk space where you can also mount a TV, so maybe you can use this as an office. Like I said, just an extra bonus room. You've got your freestanding dinette, and you do actually have two extra chairs that can go to that dinette as well. And then this is always fun for the kids. You've got a big loft space up here. Then you've got your nice big spacious bathroom, lots of storage in there as well. And I love this bedroom space. So you get a king size bed. You even get your TV up here above the bed. So when you're laying in bed, you can watch your TV. Storage down below for all your clothes. Nice big closet in here as well with shelves for maybe like your shoes. And then also, this is really cool. You've got a hamper. Put all your dirty clothes in. You do have this extra closet space, which does have your washer dryer hookup as well. If you don't need a washer and dryer, you can just add extra shelves in there for more storage. So that's the Montana 3855. This coach has a ton to offer. Come on in and check it out.